Welcome back to Family Feud Canada. The Martin family won the game and they are ready to win
$10,000!
All right, Daryl's off stage. Can't see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions. If you and Daryl get 200 points, you'll leave with another 10,000. Are you ready?
Oh, yes.
20 seconds on the clock, please. The clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name the month Canadians start dreading winter.
January.
Name a sport where the fans do a lot of heckling.
Hockey.
Name a type of oil you can use to make a stir fry.
Vegetable oil.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how cute is your partner?
8.
Name a plant that can be painful to touch.
Cactus.
Turn around. Name the month Canadians start dreading winter. You said January. Survey said? Name a sport where the fans do a lot of heckling. You said hockey. Survey said? Nice. And the type of oil you can use to make a stir fry. You said vegetable. Survey said? On a scale of 1 to 10, how cute is your partner? You said 8. Do you have a partner?
Not anymore.
Survey said?
Okay.
Name a plant that can be painful to touch. You said? Cactus. Survey said? Good start again. Good start. Take your time, Daryl. Whenever you're ready, come on out. I'm gonna show you what most people do. Most people, Daryl, are very excited to get to the spot and they're like, this is what you did. I'm gonna show you what you did. Ready? This is what you did.
I'm thinking on the way.
I'm thinking on the way of the questions I don't know. Here we go, let's do this. Come on, you need 86 points. A little tougher, 25 seconds. Are you ready?
Yes.
To remind everyone of Cordelia's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Everybody back home, Wabush, watching. Lab City, not sure if they're watching. Okay, clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Here we go, good luck. Name the month Canadians start dreading winter.
January.
Try again.
December.
Name a sport where the fans do a lot of heckling.
Hockey.
Try again.
Basketball.
Name a type of oil you can use to make a stir fry.
Vegetable oil.
Try again.
Canola.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how cute is your partner?
10.
Name a plant that can be painful to touch.
A cactus.
Try again.
Poison ivy.
Name the month Canadians start treading winter. You said December. You don't mind winter, apparently. Neither of you. Survey said 2. October. October. Winters. Name a sport where the fans do a lot of heckling. You said basketball. Survey said hockey. Number 1. Name a type of oil you can use to make a stir fry. You said canola. Survey said olive oil. Number 1. On a scale of 1 to 10, how cute is your partner? You had to say number 1 answer.
Is it? Come on, buddy. Give me 50 points at least.
He needs 50 at least, he said. Survey said
25 for poison ivy. My God.
25 points for poison ivy. Here's the thing. I don't know if it's painful to touch.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Cactus is, but I can't think. Oh, a rose.
As a thorn.
Ah, come on, poison ivy. 25 people might have said it. Name a plant that can be painful to touch. You said poison ivy. 25 people, another 10,000. Survey said cactus number 1. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.